them dealt with.
Let's go.
bring water from the Lazarus bed all this way. They always have to make things difficult. I've seen better work.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
Your army's pretty loyal. Why would you need to brainwash them?
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
Is that an offer? No thanks.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I finally solved that problem. Mind was broken by repeated exposures to the Lazarus Pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind from his ridiculous oath. And you, you're right where we need you. Bruce's last test. Then we lead our new league into glory, remaking the world. Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.
Yeah.
Nightwing!
My mask is on. You're supposed to call me Batgirl, remember?
She said you were... all dead.
You think we'd make it that easy?
So stubborn. Jim was the same.
I learned half of it from you.
Batgirl, report.
You were dead. Now you're suffering the after effects of a Lazarus pit. Talia dropped you in multiple times. She's trying to mess with your mind.
Dad. How long?
Long enough for us to follow your last case. We found the Court of Owls.
They do exist.
Yeah. And your Uncle Jacob was the leader.
Jacob?
You know what? We can finish this conversation later.
By all means, let's finish it now.
I told you, and your father, to stay away from my family!
Family? Is that what you call this? No thought for what we are to one another? Beloved,
stay here. I've got this.
I could...
You want to find out how stubborn I am? Stay down.
Batgirl. Give in. You will never interrupt my plans again. Did you really think you could defeat me? I had thought you smarter than that.
Something funny, Talia?
You, Barbara Gordon. Your father would be so disappointed to see you miss such an obvious tale.
Oh no. The fault is with you, Talia, our ghoul. Your abomination led us here. And now you and it will die.
You will never bring death to an Al Ghul.
Oh, crap.
End this.
You will not stop
pathetic.
You children were never going to defeat me.
I look forward to destroying you. I had thought you smarter than this. You children will never learn.
Be enough.
It is time to end this. Nothing you can do will save you. This is just the beginning of your pain.
Never. be enough.
You will not stop me! Your efforts are pathetic. This is just the beginning of your pain. Stop fighting, Batgirl. You children will never learn. You will not survive this night.
Another voice? You guys just don't give up.
Take heart. Your death has purpose. You die, so the court lives forever.
I will never let the court get a Lazarus pit.
Go! Deal with the problem.
Grew without me. Become your own heroes. The knights that Gotham really needed. Together you're stronger than the Batman ever could be. I'm so proud of all of you. And I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
You might want to run.
The Lazarus Pit was completely destroyed in the explosion. And with the pit gone, the Court of Owls has mostly disappeared. Without the promise of eternal life, they need to regroup. As for Talia, she's left Gotham entirely. I assume she's planning her next move. She left behind a token force of League assassins. I can't tell whether she's keeping an eye on us or keeping us busy. Probably both. We found what was left of the Batwing. He's really gone. Gotham City needs me. The court will try to pretend this never happened. They need to know that I'm still watching. Exposing Jacob Kane was only the beginning. The Court of Owls is leading a war against the citizens of Gotham City, and it hasn't ended. But their days of lurking in every shadow are over. Because I will find them. And I will drag them into the light. People of Gotham, you deserve to live your lives free of fear. And I promise you, I will fight to make that happen.
We'll be right back. Got some more data for the board.
Reports of another site.
If you're watching this, I'm Batman. Really, Dick?
Alfred had dinner ready an hour ago. How many versions of this are you gonna make?
Let me check.
In the event of my death at the hands of Crazy Quilt? Seriously? What about the event of my death? Of starvation?
Hear that? You're neglecting this poor kid.
You promised we'd have dinner together as a family.
You guys start, and I'll be right up.
Oops. My hand slipped. But now you're up, so let's go.
This is important.
Would you just go? Or is I forgot to eat and starve to death on your list of videos?
I mean, if you want some advice on being dead, I got you covered.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
You're gonna need my password.
Am not.
You're always looking out for me.